Merhaba arkadaşlar. In this video, I will give you some another examples of Turkish pronouns, which is also related to some verbs and actions which we do in our daily life routine. This video will be short. Take your notebooks and pen, and we are gonna start now. Geliyor, geliyor, geliyor means coming, present continuous tense. Ben geliyorum, ben geliyorum, ben geliyorum. I'm coming, or you can say geliyorum. Sen geliyorsun, sen geliyorsun, sen geliyorsun. You are coming. Or you can say, geliyorsun. O geliyor. O geliyor. He, she, or it is coming. And you can also say, geliyor. Biz geliyoruz. Biz geliyoruz. Biz geliyoruz. We are coming. You can also just say geliyoruz. Siz geliyorsunuz. Siz geliyorsunuz. Siz geliyorsunuz. You are coming. Plural. You can also say geliyorsunuz. Onlar geliyorlar. Onlar geliyorlar. Onlar geliyorlar. They are coming. And also you can say geliyorlar. They are coming. For nouns other than these pronouns, you must use the third person case. Joy kötü. Joy kötü. Joy is bad. Joy geliyor. Joy geliyor. Joy is coming. As you can see, the ending part of the words are related to the starting part of the pronoun. If you read them slowly and carefully, you will understand them very easily. And I think I don't need to explain them because it's already simple and easy to understand. Or if you don't understand anything in this video, then feel free to ask me your question in the comments section. Write hashtag language animated and then start writing your question. And I will respond to your question as soon as possible, okay? If you enjoyed, then like this video and share with others. And also subscribe to Language Animated channel for more Turkish lessons like this. Thanks for watching. Görüşürüz.